You'll be back like before, but from YouTube we will teach you more. Ice cream s'mores, volcanoes too. We will oxidize an apple with you. We tell jokes, they are bad, but we're the best science teachers you ever had. We can't wait to see you soon, but we'll bring you videos every Friday.
Measure a distance of 3 yards. If not, you can just set up an area that's clear.
Yeah, we have one over there. It's not exactly 3 yards, but I'll show you over there. All right, so then we're gonna cut a straight line through one of our toilet paper tubes and twist it to make it small enough. And then we're gonna use some tape to secure it. So we're just gonna cut straight through.
So all the way through the length of the tube.
Yeah. Yeah,
and you're gonna just twist it so it's small enough to fit in the other one. But don't put it in yet.
Yeah. But like make sure it's small enough. Yeah. Okay. And then you're gonna tape that together. We're using duct tape.
Yep.
You can use whatever tape you have. Probably one, yeah, there we go. Struggling. Nope. Okay. Wait, okay. I should come.
Oh, we tape it small. Okay.
Yeah,
so it'll stay small.
Each one about an inch from the bottom.
So I'm gonna cut one. Here we go. Right here. And
right here. Our hole punch is Christmas tree shaped, so we have Christmas trees in ours. But if you just have a normal one, it's fine. Are you?
I hope so.
There we go.
There we go.
Yay.
What it looks like, you got one hole there and then one hole on the other side. Okay, and then stay together.
So then after you got your holes in the paper towel tube, you're gonna fit your pencil through the two holes.
Or pop stick. Yeah.
So, oh yeah, sorry.
Can I do it?
Good fit. rubber tube and cut out two small flaps on opposite sides. These are gonna be where we put our rubber bands. So you're gonna make like a tiny little rectangle on top and then do the same thing on the other side. And then pull them down a little bit if you want to.
All right, you both good?
Yeah.
Okay, so then you're gonna put the smaller one inside the bigger one and attach the rubber bands to the top.
So you're gonna take the rubber band from the like little part, the flap that you just cut, and then, oh, well, if it works, you're gonna wrap it around the top.
Maybe you have to make yours a little bit longer, the flap.
What, my flap? Yeah, that might be good.
Or if you have bigger rubber bands, maybe you could try those.
Got it.
Yay.
Yeah, I'm gonna make mine a little longer.
Yay! Okay, and then if your flaps start to come apart, you can tape them down also.
It's not even supporting it. Huh? Here we go.
Yay! Looks good.
Woo!
All right, our launcher is ready.
Look.
Oh. Wait, that's cool.
Okay. All right. So now we're gonna try to place the top of cotton ball on top of the launcher and make sure it rests at the top and doesn't go all the way through. So like, oh, this one's kind of small.
Like
yes. Yeah, exactly. Like that. And then if it does end up falling through, you can use some tape and then put it on the smaller cotton or the smaller toilet paper roll. That way it can keep it from falling all the way through. So yeah.
Okay, and after you place the cotton ball in, take it for a practice launch. So you want to pull back on either the pencil or the popsicle stick, and then you release and see how far the cotton ball travels.
So, okay. Yeah.
Do you want to just show it right now? And
yeah.
We can measure it over there.
All right. Should I just like launch it right at the... Yeah, okay. Yay!
You can see it.
Yeah, you could try. I don't know.
I think this one might be, maybe it's too big.
Probably.
Yeah, I think this one's too big because it's like going in there. I'm gonna put some more tape.
Yeah. Yours works really well.
Yeah. I'm surprised.
Alright, so I'm gonna put some more tape in this one because I think the tube is too big. So I'm just gonna cover it with tape.
Oh, hers works well.
Yeah.
Okay. Maybe we should just like.
I would take it for it.
Like, no. One.
I want to do it. Oh. I want to like cover this off.
Wait, maybe if we go.
I'm actually having the best time of my life right now.
Yeah. At the end.
Yay!
Ready.
Round two.
Yes!
We got it! Alright. So now we're gonna go over to our launch station and see how far they go.
Alright.
Oh. Alright, so we're gonna test how far it's gonna launch now.
I'm gonna have to load it. Oh. I think it was like right there around.
Yeah. All right, so Natalie's went a lot further than Rebecca's. Great job, Rebecca. All right, Natalie's gonna try with the other launcher.
Maybe if we like move them a little closer. Okay.
That was better.
Yay.
Wow, some of our cotton balls went really far. I wonder why.
Well, when you stretch a rubber band, it stores something called elastic potential energy. And then when you release the rubber band, this elastic potential energy is then converted into kinetic energy, which makes the cotton ball move quickly from the toilet paper roll. So,
wow, what's kinetic energy? Kinetic is such a weird word.
Well, kinetic energy is like the energy of motion, which is what the cotton ball has after you release the rubber band.
Wow, that's really
cool.
It sure is. So now we're going to run this experiment a few more times, and we're going to do a bunch of different tests that we will put in here.
Yeah.
So yeah.
That's something.
Yeah.
Do I move it?
Yeah, you can take it.
Okay. One more time.
Yeah.
good.
Yay. All right, so now I'm going to change the amount of force I put on the popsicle stick when I pull it down and see if that affects how far the cotton ball goes. So first, I'm not going to do a lot of force at all. It doesn't go very far. All right, and the second one, I'm going to put way more force. I'm going to pull it down a lot farther. And it went a lot farther. So the more force you put on it, the farther it will go.
What do you call a man with a shovel?
What?
Doug!
Okay. Wait, what did the wind turbine say when asked what they thought about sustainable energy?
What?
I'm a huge fan!
Yay! Okay, go ahead.
Why can't you trust an atom?
Why?
Why?
They make up everything.
Yay!
Good one! Yay!
Okay. Alright. We'll see you next week!